Ahead this week, expanded legislative coverage as we investigate how lawmakers are working to improve New Mexico's elections.
Change is painful, and with regard to the election process, people are very used to managing the election in the way that they do.
Plus, opinions on the latest compromise on the film industry incentives and the latest surge to get a budget passed before the 60-day session ends. New Mexico in Focus starts now. The legislature has just over 2 weeks to finish up their work during this year's 60-day session. Priority number one, of course, is passing a budget. The House approved the proposal by a narrow margin on Wednesday, but the work is no doubt just beginning. The Senate will have its chance to make changes, and then both chambers will have to agree on a final plan before sending it on to the governor. Ahead this week on New Mexico in Focus, discussion and debate on the budget process, including the latest compromise over the future of the film industry incentives. Also ahead, voter IDs are once again up for consideration in the legislature. Capitol correspondent Gwyneth Dolan talks to lawmakers about the latest proposals, as well as renewed enthusiasm for so-called voting centers here in New Mexico. She'll also sit down with elections officials to get their take on the state of our election code. Also on tap this week, debate over whether or not high school athletes should be subject to random drug tests. And the fallout continues after Senator Jeff Bingaman's announcement he will retire at the end of his current term. Opinions about just how far the dominoes may fall in the 2012 elections are certainly coming up. But up first, the line panelists jump into the fray in the ongoing budget battles in Santa Fe.